questions that we've asked throughout history, and some of them that we're going to ask you today is, you believe that Jesus is the Son of God.
Yes.
And that he came to earth, walked on earth, was raised again on the third day, and now sits at the right hand of God. So we always need to ask, what is your good confession?
That Jesus is Lord.
Amen. And because of that very confession, we can now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You'll be added to God's church, and all your sins will be forgiven.
Amen.
So,
amen.
This is the death part, right? The
yes.
burial part.
Yes. Yes.
All right, so how would you suggest we...
There's a voice that cries out in the silence, searching for a heart that will love him, longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And there's a God that walks over the earth, he's searching for a heart that is desperate, and longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And he says, love me with your whole heart. He wants it all today. Serve me with your life now. He wants it all today. Bow down, let go of your idols. He wants it all today. He wants it all today. He wants it all today, he wants it all. There's a God that walks over the earth, he's searching for a heart that is desperate, longing for a child that will give him their all. Give it all, he wants it all. And he says, love me with your own.
Just before I came in the house.